folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Big enough for you.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! Ugh. There's our warm welcome.
Down we go.
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure, there's something if we look.
Again. Really?
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Hey. Knock, knock.
We're there.
Can it ever be easy?
Never. Where's the fun in that? Drat. Not gonna hold it in the dark.
Thank you.
Ah! Makes you feel alive! Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well.
Alright?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things!
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nox's condition.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean. And hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Huh?
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
All set? Very well. Let me know when you are ready. The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
Morning.
Morning.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
All set? Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car, and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.